Oh, no, the old man gonna... Can we go through here? Ooh.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
What the hell?
Get off of me! Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far.
Oh, you motherfucker.
It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Hello, welcome back to the channel, and to episode 8 of Resident Evil Village. And now we're going to face off against Salvatore Moreau, who seems to be quite a challenge just to get to him. Strap in and let's get this going. And remember to hit the like button, leave a comment if you have something to say, or just say hi. And if you haven't subscribed yet, first time here, second time, third time, whichever, and you want to keep following this, go ahead and click that and hit that bell too, so you'll know when I upload next. Let's get on with this. Thanks for watching.
Time for this.
Too late. Miranda is already preparing myself.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Oh, what the blue hell are we doing now? Seriously? Buddy, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Run, I imagine running's good.
Holy crap.
Well, I guess that's what I needed to do, was just run. Where the fuck did Chris go? You didn't...
What am I supposed to do?
No idea, dude. It's up here in the shed.
He said the exit's underwater.
If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
That's what I want. I want that damn typewriter. Yeah, we'll just use a new slot. Okay. So, what the hell is up with Redfield? Is he trying to stop it, or is he helping it? Path. So the only thing that's gonna let me do. Must be windmill too. And there's the handle we were looking for to get out of that gate. I'm just feeling I'm gonna need those.
Seriously?
Yeah, good job. You broke it, fool. All right, Ethan. Let's go get our ass handed to us again. Reward after finishing this game should be getting a t-shirt that says Shop Smart, Shop S-Smart, because you are definitely Ash from Evil Dead 2 in the way you get your ass kicked. Nothing down here. Oh, we're gonna go play with the fish. Really? That did absolutely nothing. Ooh, yeller.
God!
God, I'm not looking to fish food.
I guess that means we gotta run. Or we don't. Okay, so Moreau is an asshole. Noted. gonna stab.
I'm not looking to fish food.
That's looking safe. God, screw you.
Stinks.
What the hell did that do? Nice if I had a magnet. Well, now we gotta go back. What the hell? Where do I go? Okay, am I stuck here? Oh, dummy. To go, just gotta move my ass. Oh, puzzles, love them. Okay. Or Yeah. Hi, dude. Dead. Hopefully soon. Where'd you go? Dude, you can run faster than that. Running like you got, like, no legs. Seriously? That's not gonna be the next time, so I'm just gonna kill you. As soon as it'll let me. Where do we need to go now? What the hell am I missing?
Myself a big one.
Wow, Ethan's got jokes.
We need to get out of here.
Yeah, how do we get out of here? One is, you don't take so damn long to do it.
Call myself a big one.
Okay, no screwing around this time.
Get out of here.
Is there a ladder or what? Over there. Go, 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 go. It'll take all day climbing that damn ladder. Hi. Okay. Now where? Can't climb it up. Seriously?
Okay.
Open the sluice gate. I trust anything around here? I don't. I'm gonna have like 6 werewolves pop out in my ass right now, I'm sure. Oh, an outhouse. Hopefully it has something good in there, not poop. Well, I guess we can call that good. Or Redfield will show up and stop me again, because why not? He's the one that started this anyway. Blue. Okay, you're gonna flounder like a fish out of water now, you big son of a bitch.
Got it.
Yes. Find the way out. No! What the hell? Why are you here?
Oh, yes.
Now I gotta go across that waterway, don't I? Very nice. It's gotta be the right way. Yes. Oh, shit. Thank you.
deserving this one.
Oh, that's nasty. It's great. Oh, my God. Really?
Death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Well said. What the hell? Yeah, let's not break that barrel. Well, that was fun. It wasn't too terribly hard, other than he rained puked. I don't know. It was gross. Oh, gotta be a way up there. Which, this has gotta be.
The exit's up ahead.
Yeah, it's blocked. There's gonna be something waiting. Are we hurting? Well, we sure are. Can't be hurting right now. The baker's here. Your TV's on. Well, Moreau's kind of a psychopath.
Better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
I don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
That's...
Is that alive?
Yeah. Okay, so you can't shoot it. Alright, going back to the graveyard. Here. This is it. I'm gonna have to come back. Or I screwed up and we'll have to do it on another playthrough. Oh yeah, I forgot it's 6 miles underground. Looks like I'm gonna get in on the way out. Oh god. Yeah, probably not a bad idea. What the hell is that noise? Everything in this is a bad idea. Big loop. I don't like the sound of that. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh shit, more of them things. Get in the house. God, really? Your face. Is there another one? Oh, Christ. Well, you didn't hurt me too bad. We got flyers. For me. Just cash, huh? Are you done? Should have known better. Grunting. What the hell? Is it pigs and animals? Why? Nice shooting, Tex. I had to. All right, what do we got over here? More zombies and... Ooh. Guess we're gonna go play a labyrinth game here in a minute. Thought I checked all that. No. What the hell? It's over here. In this house. Yeah, there's something bad in this one. And time to play with you. Mother Miranda gave me a mountain, now I can do awesome. Whatever the hell, Cadu? What? Oh, why? Gonna get all Wyatt Earp now. Well, let's just save the Magnum. Or if you have werewolves. Yeah, ow. Very effective against werewolves. Damn. I like it. Hopefully no more Furbies come after me again. Really? Nice message, guy. Thanks for the tip. Too quiet. Can I get there through here? Maybe. Those weren't there before. There's all of a sudden pop-up signs. What? This way, Papa? Have a lockpick. I'm gonna go in here real quick. Am I almost? Oh yeah, that thing hit me. Shit. We gotta go back. Oh, right here. Nice.
Okay, now we can go. Back to the cemetery. Were these here before? Is there any place for candles? Show him go on, but I'm gonna go talk to the Duke before I go anywhere else. I mean, he's gotta be up here, right? Hey, look at that. That was right. What, are you gonna eat it? Looks like he's gonna eat it.
Ah, my apologies. We'll be right back.